Hello and welcome to another episode of Let's Click with Bricks, where we're the click that sticks together. My name is Patrick, and it's a brand new month and a brand new year. Happy 2024, everybody. But with that, there's also a brand new gift with purchase. This time around, it is the retro food truck. It's a great addition, I think, to the not only gift with purchases, of course, but just their, you know, plethora of food trucks that they put out. There's other new ones this year. There's great ones, you know, from years past. I got one coming up in a couple weeks even too, so keep an eye out for that. But yeah, it looks like fun. It's colorful. It's, you know, has all the little details that you would want from a food truck. And who doesn't like a food truck anyways, right? But yeah, we'll go ahead and we'll get this together. And then if you want to stick around after that, we'll do an unboxing so you can see what was inside and then a review of the completed model. But with all that said, let's get started.